the times have changed.
I'm definitely make a one. Full man, get my friend.
You will come.
Slept all the day.
Oh, Julian, we should go up to the hospital, the old hospital up the road.
Oh, aye, look at that. Aye, go up there. It's a really strange bit.
That was 2 good hours, I'll tell you.
Yeah. Brilliant.
Charles White.
Well, it's very light, but
hey,
help yourself,
look here. We're just off today, we took the neeps and tatties for a while.
Aye. You drink the whiskey separate.
Haggis. Fucking great. It's all right, that, isn't
it? Dry food.
Well, I'm pushing play, and it's not playing.
Emma couldn't wait to tell him.
Somebody burning a fire here. That's fucked up, man. I think it was the wee laddies that done it. Ah, it was the wee laddies. I'd seen them getting wed in that, eh?
You do?
Aye, I think they must have done it, eh? Unless it was that car.
That's spreading through the grass. Aye. Look at this, spreading through the grass.
The thing is, though, if people go past, they'll say, look, you're a fucking letter. What are you doing lighting it next to this shit? We get the blame.
Well, what we can do is just hide out and make the wee brats coming back and just attack them.
Aye. Not because they'll come out and get some water.
Drop from the trees onto their heads.
I mean, the grass is quite green here, so it wouldn't slip quickly, but I mean, if that tree there is completely dead, that would just burn away. So the whole thing would go up. That's going to be on the ground for
hours.
What happened?
Aye, what happened?
What happened?
Whoever lit that fire must have been an expert.
Aye.
It's absolutely perfect, man.
Did you light the fire?
I couldn't light one like that.
We're turning the scene of the crime, eh?
Hey, you want to burn all the trees down?
You wouldn't know who done it. We've just got a phone call. We're the CID. We've just got a phone call.
Do you know who done this, mister?
No.
No?
I said photograph him for evidence.
Is that another one? The fucking...
It's a catapult. You're fucking...
gondola. That's the game though. Just stoke it.
Keep away from the tree.
Aye, that's the game. Ah, this is all standing here. Look at this shit.
Let's see what happens. Don't know that's what it goes. Let's do a test here.
The trouble is, after a while, it becomes unmanageable.
I bet they try to make a sort of shelter, eh?
No, it's a ritual.
Does
it look like it's melted?
Just crucified
him.
Crucified him. Put it back.
It's a fucking deep crow. We could take that. What are you? Just there. We've got the fucking.
There's nothing to catch when we're done. Okay,
that's
we
good.
Say we'll put the suit when we're done, that's it, that's all you need,
is
get the
guitars and all. It is pretty damp in
here,
actually,
when you go further in. You've
got a couple of chairs back there.
Put
it on
here. Take advantage of it, well, that's it.
I think we should, like.
Oh, for it. Sit around it. Go on, eh? Just get the stuff again.
Let's go.
Yeah. Well, as long as we'll put them, because, I mean, they're not
going to
put it. We'll put it once we're done, but it'll burn down.
Then what have we got to do?
We're
going to
bring the guitars up.
Yeah, we're going to go.
The chairs.
Aye, we'll do that. It's only 6 o'clock. I'm spending the room, eh? Well, am I getting
all
the shit?
Yeah. Can't fire some.
Someone give us a hand, get a whiskey. Come on.
Aye, I'm coming.
This is all wet.
You need it in the rain.
I brought the tarp in, oh. It's always good to have a tarp. Ah, you can't even beat the wee pyromaniacs, like.
Campfire songs, eh?
Yeah?
Campfire songs. Old gypsy songs.
This is forgot that we're bringing everything up for the caravan.
Cheers, buddy.
Sorted, man.
Sorted.
This now's the time to drink my whiskey. I was saving it up.
Class everyone.
Thank you.
That show's here.
Thanks.
Julian, director's chair, look.
A couple of have we nothing to barbecue?
Well, we missed the chance those caterpillars are gone.
Do you want a whiskey?
What do you know, it's an old folk song called Raggle Taggle Gypsy.
Can you do one of your songs?
One of my songs? Well, yeah. What did Raggle Taggle Gypsy? We'll do that first.
Gypsy stood at the castle gate. He sang so high, he sang so low. And a lady sang at the chamber lane.